Welcome to the clinical skills video for capillary blood glucose testing. Prior to performing this procedure, you must ensure that the patient has been informed of what you are about to do and you have obtained verbal consent. You must ensure that you then wash your hands thoroughly using the 11-stage approach. You must then assemble the appropriate equipment, the test strips, the lancet or autolet, the test meter itself, a sharps bin, cotton wool or gauze. Ensure that the test strips are in date and they have the correct strips for the meter you are using. You must also ensure you're competent with the device used, as some clinical areas may use different devices. Ensure that the patient's hand is in a comfortable position. Prior to obtaining the sample, the digit must be cleaned with water and dried with clean gauze. This is to prevent contamination of the sample via sugary substances from food or drinks. Do not use alcohol wipes to clean the skin. Place the test strip in the meter. Prime the lancet. Hold up the side of the thumb or finger firmly, release the needle and apply gentle pressure to the digit to obtain a sufficient drop of blood. Apply that drop of blood to the test strip in the meter and wait for the reading. The meter will count down and then display the patient's blood sugar. Ensure any results out of range are responded to appropriately. Dispose of the lancet in the sharps bin, explain the result to the patient and clear away all equipment and wash in your hands. In summary, prepare the patient and confirm their identity. Wash your hands. Assemble and prepare all equipment, ensuring an aseptic non-touch technique. Clean the finger prior to obtaining the sample and ensure that you are familiar with the analyzer that you are using. Obtain the blood sample. Explain the result to patient and ensure that you act upon this result appropriately and that is clearly documented in the notes.